In this video, we'll see how to compute a binomial coefficient on the TI-83 and 84. The instructions for this are identical on the two calculators. Before we compute the binomial coefficient, let's say we just want to do a factorial, for example, 8 factorial. In order to do this, we first enter the number that we want to factorial, which is 8. And then we'll go to Math, PRB for probability, and then choose the factorial, and then hit Enter. So we'll go first to hit our number that we want to find the factorial of, 8, and then choose Math along the left. Hit the right arrow to get to PRB along the top, and then choose the one that corresponds to the factorial, which is number 4. And then hit Enter, and there's our result. If you want to compute a binomial coefficient, for example, 8 choose 2, so out of the 8 things, you want 2 of one type and 6 of the other type. Instead of doing this manually by doing 8 factorial over the quantity 2 factorial, 6 factorial, we can do this in one step. First, we enter the top number, which is 8. And then we go to Math, PRB, and choose the one that looks like NCR, N choose R. Then hit the second number, which is in this case 2, and then hit Enter. So this is saying, out of the 8 things, choose 2 to be of one type, and therefore 6 of the other type. So we'll start by hitting 8, and then Math along the left, over to PRB, choose number 3, which is NCR. And now we hit the second number, which is 2, so out of the 8, choose 2 to be of one type, 28 combinations. That's it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Thanks for watching.